yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your dose?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time.
Those things up there were Juavo. They're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Shooting at.
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have...
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn?
Stop gawking, we don't have time.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't...
you
Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too far.
I can run until I get my money. Starting to feel like work.
I know. Okay.
Jeez, this place is a death trap. Better watch my step. No. Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
Get another half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSA is
they're more resilient than you can imagine.
doing?
One of those roided out freaks, you morons!
I'm on it. What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Okay!
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
Run!
Here goes nothing!
Us. Well, technically, you.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too.
Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside. Damn it! They found us!
Shit! These assholes have anything better to do! I'm on it.
I don't think he's too keen on us leaving.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
Forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. We make it out of here alive.
What's wrong, asshole? Losing your nerve?
swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. I thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it.
Alpha team, come in. Echo. Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of it for you.
Our first target's over here!
Rick! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! We need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
you! I can't work with that BOW around!
shotgun left. There's another giant BOW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Yeah. Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. all anti-aircraft guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any movement. Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. That device is directly attached to you. Look at them keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out. Targeting those exposed organs. Fire at will. Good work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
No, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
Something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. Here it comes. Give up.
We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
Get 50 million.
This thing is after you too, ain't he?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Don't sweat it, kid. I've paid the big bucks.
Come on.
locked onto us!
This is getting a little crazy, even for me.
Can't take any more hits. We've gotta shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this. Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his options. Shoot the choppers down!
Incoming!
Had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Thanks!
Okay, first we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. And pretty.
Hurry before I piss my ass off.
Two left. Better hurry before I freeze my ass off.
1,000 more to go. I bet you'll be a real pain in the ass to find.
Follow me. Data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.